The Prophet's way is the best way. Truly, in the Messenger of Allah, peace be upon him, you have a good example to follow for the one who hopes for the meeting with Allah in the last day and remembers Allah much. Quran 33:21. The Sunnah of Prophet, peace be upon him, is the way to get Allah's love. Say, if you really love Allah, then follow me, peace be upon him. Allah will love you and forgive you and your sins. And Allah is oft forgiving, most merciful. Al-Imran 31. Following the Sunnah will help us increase in good deeds. Help you one another in virtue, righteousness, and piety, but do not help one another in sin and transgression. And fear Allah. Indeed, Allah is severe in punishment. Al-Ma'idah 2. A large amount of ajr, reward, is up for grabs. Whoever revives an aspect of my sunnah that is forgotten after my death, he will have a reward equivalent to that of the people who follow him, without it detracting in the least from their reward. Reported by Al-Tirmidhi. The revival of the ummah can only come by following the sunnah of the Prophet, peace be upon him. The last of this ummah will not be corrected except by which the first of this ummah was corrected by, and that is the book and the sunnah. Imam Darul Hijra, Malik ibn Anas.